Okay, pal, there's a song called "I See You in My Dreams." Chet Atkins and Martin Offler recorded it in, I think, 91. I was only about 20, 21, and I remember being really excited about going to get the album. It was called Neck and Neck. Chet Atkins was one of my guitar heroes, but Martin Offler's my ultimate guitar hero. After you. Because you're my guitar hero. No, I'm serious, you are my guitar hero. So, do a wee bit of Seeing My Dreams. Bit safer on the scooter, what do you think?
No.
Sold his scooter to buy this, and I'm the happiest dad in the world. My blood pressure's went down a lot, so's his mum's.
Took a lot of persuading.
Oh, scooters, no chance. I loved them, but not now. Because of this thing.